I mean, I feel like if I remembered names a lot better, like some of the names that were revealed would have been a big help.
And who's the dirty spy? The messenger or the blacksmith?
Both have been spying on you. Both have information that could undo your rebellion.
Lousy malakas. My scouts tell me they're on the move. We only have time to dispose of one before they disappear completely. Which is more dangerous to our cause?
The blacksmith had a list of people you've spent time with, and a note to Aphrodite outlining your plans for escape.
And what about the messenger?
She had detailed information about one of your rebel camps, a note to Persephone about Leonidas joining the fight, and a fragment of one of the mind control devices I destroyed.
The blacksmith.
I'll go after him.
Last I heard, he was spotted near the village.
Because he's got a full detail of the plan. It's like, yeah, the other person has information regarding, like, oh, we got Leonidas and stuff like that. But it's not a matter of what, I still don't know what we're doing with them.
Making me chase you will make your death even worse!
The apocalypse!
The blacksmith was working for Aphrodite. This news could break Adonis' heart.
Oh. So, shit.
They'll be on high alert here.
No, the blacksmith wasn't the true spy. Is there a fast travel thing up there? There is. Well, time to explain to him, we fucked up. Turns out, we should have went for the other one.
Blacksmith is dead.
That's something, at least. There was an ambush. The messenger led Persephone's guards to one of our camps. No one survived. The messenger escaped.
Adonis, I'm not sure how to tell you this. The blacksmith was working for Aphrodite.
What? Why would you say that? My love! Why?
No one in Elysium is who they claim to be.
I must escape this world of lies.
Our next move needs to be swift and deadly.
Meet me later at the Palace of the Colossi. I've acquired a little something that will turn Persephone's paradise upside down.
Okay. Doo-doo. Level 72! No new quest? Guess I'm gonna finish what's currently going on. Yeah. So, in that case, I think what we'll do... go after the Overseer? I'm pretty sure I've killed her once already. Just lower the control of this area. Do. We'll say, please don't go all the way. Can I not assassinate you?
I see you, Malakas.
Guess I can't assassinate you. That being said, there's like still very little left for me to actually do around here. Well, over this way I go, I guess. Making my way downtown. Ah, suitable recruits, yes.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Come and investigate and find out.
Nobody here, anyway.
You're free!
Liberate!
Grip.
No. Punch. Oh gosh. Oh, great. The statue's awake. Just going to do that. Please stay away. Oh, God. Is it too much to ask to recruit yous? Seriously. Let me check something real quick. Stunned, shocking blast. It'd probably still kill. One way you'll never find me.
You're released from the grasp.
Well, there's you liberated. I get you. Knockout. No, I'll be happy with two. Right, now to continue making my way over there. That is a hell of a climb. Up we go. How many more recruits have I got left to do in this area? Four. Hopefully we can recruit four people here. Come on, like, get... There we go. Teleport. Screw that climb. I had a funny feeling it's going to do something to that, like that to us. Okay. There's that done. There's that one. Where's the last one based? Did I ever find the last one? Oh god, you're a shot away, aren't you? Well, here goes Predator shot. Oh, that's even a bit too far for Predator shot. Okay then, we're gonna have to get pretty closer to that. Alrighty then. Of course there's a trap here. Breakable wall. Right to some loot. Someone to deal with them. Hopefully I get a few recruits. Fingers crossed. Crack in the wall. Two bits of loot down. There we go. Seem to have something wanting to take me underground. I don't want to go under there yet. Knock you the hell out, mate.
You stay right there.
No.
You, what are you doing here?
Knocking you out.
You're free from Persephone's grip.
With these two, that'll leave me two more.
You've been asleep too long. Wake and be free.
You're both still at full health somehow. Okay. No. Turn away.
It's probably not.
The flames of Hypnos are dying.
Uh-oh.
I release you from their control.
I see you!
Ow. Ow. Okay. First things first, I need to do something about these sentinels. Gonna loot that person. Okay. Sentinels dealt with. Okay, deal with you. Now hopefully I can hide then knock her out and recruit her. See how well this plan goes. I mean, she has quite a bit of damage on her, so we should be able to knock out. Liberate!
Persephone no longer controls you!
And with that... Denarate here. So I've got to do that quest, and then I've got to lower... fate and stuff. over in this end. Okay, not too much to ask. Leader is there. That being said, I've still got a few things to do around here, apparently. Towers down there. Ah, up there. Just gonna go up. Do all that looting.
Something's blocking this.
Aha, the stairs going up. Oh, it's got this one tower to destroy. Then I can move on to the next location. There we go. Location complete. And jump. I was really hoping to do a hero landing.
Oh well.
So, gonna get ourselves a viewpoint in this section of the map and do this quest. Then we're just gonna lower the influence. We're gonna recruit 8 people over here, lower the influence to like nothing. So like everything we need to do now, as far as I'm aware, is like at this end of the map. So I see a teleport up. It's also rather close to this other destination. So he is hoping.